is Dr. Fire, and you called earlier asking about a basic eye exam. Okay, let me start that down. So, have you had any, like, a normal swelling, or... No? You sure? Most of the patients I've had with that same... Okay. Just wanna be careful. You had any recent eye diseases, like, viruses... Pink eye? When did you get pink eye? 2 months ago? Okay. Yeah, pink eye's the worst. You had any, like, lack of sleep because of any eye issues, or a little bit? How much sleep do you think on average you get? 6 hours. It's not good. Not good at our age. You need to have at least 8 to 9 hours of sleep, if possible, but of course most of us only average six to eight since our work schedules, typically start at 4 or 5. But you already know that. Is there any pain, or is it just, it's blurry? Okay. Which eye is blurry? Your right eye? Okay. Is that your dominant eye? No, it's your left? Address my neck. Just be my own self chiropractor. Anyways, so it's all the information I want to get, and I would like to start the examination now. So it's down on my desk. Okay. Just stretch a little bit. Okay. Turn out the lights for a couple seconds, okay? And this lamp unplugged. Okay. Here it is. So, what I want you to do is follow the flashlight, okay? It is on right now. It's a relatively bright flashlight. It's the only thing they would give me. I asked for a smaller one, but just bear with me. Okay. Just want to kind of check your pupils, okay? So, look directly at my nose, okay? Back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth. Doing good. Back and forth. And back and forth. And back and forth. And we're gonna go back and forth. Good. Now what I want you to do is to look left for me, okay? Okay. Let's go with this. Back. Four. Keep on the left. Keep on the left. Back. Four. Doing so good. Back. And four. Back. Four. Okay, could you look right for me now? Thank you. Back. Four. Back. Four. Back. And four. So, your pupils are dilating correctly, but I can definitely see that your right eye is not, seems to be dilated a slight bit less than your left eye is, which I can see is obviously the problem. And so, but I want to be able to check also if there's anything underneath or above your eye. So could you look up for me, up the ceiling? Thank you. Back, four, down, up, back, four, down, and up, back, four, down, up, back, four. Can you look down for me now? Thank you. Back, forth, up, down, back, forth, up, down, back, forth, up, down. Okay. Pupils reacting well. I'm gonna go ahead and write that down. So, I'm going to want you to stand up a little bit, okay? And I just want you, let me help you get up. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to walk over here. See this eye chart? Yeah. Okay. I want you to tell me this one. Good. Okay. Can you see down here? No? Okay. I just want you to cover your right eye now, okay? Okay. Can you read still across? What's the top say? Okay, you can only read to the fourth line? Okay. Please cover your left eye now. Do you see? Okay. So, I'm going to have you sit back down. Okay. So, your eyes are looking okay? I can definitely tell that your right eye is blurrier, and a good way to kind of do that is kind of just take a little bit of, you know, pupil dilation, and you go see, maybe get your eyes dilated somewhere, or do it at home, and kind of, you know, just take a couple eye medicines and rest a long time. Sorry, my neck muscles are getting kind of creaky as I get older, and I would just, you know, I would recommend, you know, sleeping and take a lot of eye medication, not too much though. Do you want something like prescribed? You sure? Okay. Well, it was very nice meeting you. And just wait at the door. Thank you very much for coming.